My son was just 3 years old, and he had developed kissing tonsils, and he used to have frequent temperatures and, you know, illness and fever, high temperatures and stuff, and we were like frustrated giving him allopathic medicines all the time. And finally, after going through all the tests and to the one of the best ENT surgeons in Mumbai, we were suggested that he should be operated for kissing tonsils. But since he was very small, and we were not, both my and my husband were not in favor of operations, we tried to browse through things and find out what best we can do for him through Ayurvedic or homeopathy. Finally, one day I met one of my friends, and when I discussed the case of my son with her, she said that, would you like to take a chance, a last chance? Like, my son also had the same problem, and we were with Life Force. And Rajesh Shah, he's at so and so address, and you can call him and take an appointment and just, you know, show your son to him so that, you know, you just have a final verdict with him, and then you can go and do whatever you would like to do. But as a case of tonsillitis, I would also not suggest that a small kid who's 3 years old should be operated. Then finally we decided, both of us, that yes, that's the best option, and we gave up all the medications with allopathy, and we walked into Dr. Shah's clinic, and we met the doctors, Dr. Anand and Dr. I don't remember the other doctors, but all of them, and you know, we had a very good feedback with them, and you know, we gave all our cases, and my son was actually, it was a really critical stage because he had swelling in the tonsils as such, pus formation and stuff. Generally people lose hope and get operated, but we did not lose hope. We had all hopes that Life Force would heal it. We met the primary doctors at Life Force, and after that the feedback was given to Dr. Shah, and Dr. Shah was like, you know, yes, we have a treatment for this, you have faith in me, just look at me and the medications and give the medications properly at the right time, and you will find the difference within 6 months. Now it's your prerogative whether to continue for 6 months or 1 year or 2 years. But fortunately, since my son started showing up fitness, immediately after 2 months of medication with Life Force, we continued the medication for 3.5 years on our own will and pleasure. Not at the force of Life Force or anyone, but because we were very satisfied with that, and we wanted to totally eradicate the tonsils which he was suffering, and he was very badly suffering. After Life Force medication, he was like perfectly okay. And that is why I would like to recommend Life Force to anyone who would like to take treatments for any illness. First you must consult Life Force and then go in for any other treatments. Surgery should always be the last option, according to me, because I have gone through this, and that was a hectic thing with my small child. Secondly, my husband had severe sinusitis. Normally people suffer sinusitis and they give up for operations, but after prolonged sinusitis, we consulted Life Force, and you know, immediately we got the medical help, good medications and everything. In whichever country he is, because of the cold weather also, he continues the medication with Life Force on his own will and pleasure, and he is still perfectly okay. So far we have not gone in for any operation for sinusitis, and I would suggest all the patients going through any type of sickness to first consult Life Force so that they treat you properly and they give you a positive result. So I appreciate Life Force, and I would always suggest that please go in for Life Force and then give up on any operation, which is absolutely left to you all to decide. But my suggestion is Life Force first at any case. Thank you.